take my whole life too, all for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Won't take my hand, take my whole life too, for
and from his rib fashioned woman, who joined her to him as a helpmate for her. For it was seemly unto your majesty for man not to be alone upon the earth. Do yourself, O sovereign Lord, stretch forth your hand from your holy dwelling place, and join together this your servant Christopher, and this your servant Hannah. For by you is a wife joined to her husband. Join them together in oneness of mind. Crown them with wedlock into one flesh. Grant them the fruit of the womb, a gain of well-filled paper children.
As the church is subject to Christ, so that wives be also subject in everything to their husbands. Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of water with the word.
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Offer in love. Invoke the Holy Spirit upon you to bless you, and thus join you in this holy state of matrimony. You made what seemed like a long journey thus far, all the preparations and minutes in the day. And that was the easy part. Because as you know, life itself presents daily challenges, monthly challenges, by the minute challenges even. But if we have Christ in our lives, and we make a constant effort to be doing and living according to his law, according to his will, family, and friends, and they come with that great hope that this indeed will be the beginning of a beautiful life together for you, a richly blessed life, as the prayers of the church say. And so on that note, congratulate you and wish you both well and peace.
Mama, you taught me to do the right things. So
beautiful!
And he is good, so good. He treats your little girl like a real man should. He is good, so good. He makes promises he keeps. No, he's never gonna leave. So don't you worry about
my best friend for over 25 years now. I'm truly honored to be able to stand beside him today as he stood beside me on my wedding day. And I'm just thrilled to be welcoming Hannah as a sister. Marriage is a beautiful thing. I know from experience it's exactly as God intended it to be. But it takes a lot of work. There's going to be ups, there's going to be downs. You're not always going to agree. But if you remember to stay faithful to each other and faithful to God, again, there's nothing you can't overcome. So let's raise a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Dixon. You know, may God bless you, your marriage, for all of eternity. And I wish you nothing but health and happiness. And I love you both. Cheers.
We love you.
So 10 years ago, at a place called Venom, I met Hannah Burns. And instantly, we became the best of friends. And over the years, we have become the sisters that neither one of us ever had.
Hannah, you are my person, you are my sister, and you're a huge part of my heart. Chris, you got yourself a real diamond in the rough. I want you to cherish her, and my advice to you is cherish her even in her crazy moments. I want you to still take her on dates. I want you to let her buy that purse. I want you to remember that that girl was right. I want you to surprise her with ice cream and flowers, because trust me, she'll be happy. So if everyone can please raise your glass and join me. May you live forever in love, and may love live forever in you. Cheers.
All right, I just wrote down a few things here I'd like to say. No, not really.
Now let's turn it!
Two, three, go, ladies, go! Turn it up! Turn it up!
to do right now is grab that.
Opa! Opa!